It is finally time to haul that big old Christmas tree into your living room, or to wrestle it down from the attic, depending on what type of tree you have. To add some decorations, some fairy lights, some tinsel. And we get really excited about this, about decorating the Christmas tree. But really, it's quite a strange tradition, isn't it? And there's lots of different opinions as to where the Christmas tree has come from, to why we use a Christmas tree to celebrate Christmas. But one story involves Martin Luther. Now, this story goes that Martin Luther was wandering in a forest on a cold winter night. He looked up and he saw the canopy of heaven ablaze with all the stars, and he was awestruck. He saw this beauty and he wanted to recreate it for his family. So he cut down a big tree, he hauled it all the way home, placed it in his house, and he decorated it with candles. Luther was in so much awe that he wanted others to experience this beauty. He wanted to share this with his family. Now at Christmas, we celebrate the beauty of Jesus coming into the world to be our King and to save us from our sins. Now, surely this story should be something that that brings us awe, that gives us that awestruck experience. But do we really feel like that? And if we do, do we seek to share that with other people around us? Is this beauty of Christmas just for a few days around the 25th of November, and then it goes back to the mundane experiences of life? Should this beauty of Jesus being born motivate us to share Jesus throughout the year? Yes, of course it should. If we are really that awestruck, then yes, we should. So that is my challenge for you guys this year, to share this awesome news of Jesus being born, but not just around Christmas time, even though it's a great excuse to do it, with lots of carol services happening, churches being throwing open their doors, and people celebrating Christmas. It's a great opportunity to share Jesus, but really we should be doing it all year round as well. So that's my challenge for you guys. Us as Trafford Youth For Christ would like to wish you guys a Merry Christmas and thank you for all your support and just spending time with us this year. We really appreciate you guys. So have a blessed Christmas, enjoy it, and we will see you in the new year. Merry Christmas!